Lebanon, an ancient land whose name is spoken of in the writings of Homer and the Old Testament. Its shores have been a crossroad of civilizations since time immemorial. To set foot in Lebanon today is to witness a country that has never ceased to be relevant. It is to gaze in wonder at a unique archaeological legacy. It is to drink in the energetic, cosmopolitan vibe of a revitalized Beirut. It is to explore its beautiful landscape of sharp contrasts. It is to bask in the warm, cheerful embrace of a life-loving people who embody the hospitable spirit of the Mediterranean. Its appeal and vitality are timeless and its spirit resilient. One of the pillars of that vitality has been the Lebanese real estate sector, which has managed to survive even in difficult times. Back in 1979, a man who would eventually grow to become one of the leading figures of the Lebanese real estate sector was born to a loving family. Raised in Lebanon with the traditional values of hard work and community that shaped the country, he experienced firsthand the unique character and beauty of his homeland. Graduating from his school in Beirut with a French baccalaureate, he found his first passion, law. Early on, however, he decided to venture into real estate, taking the first step of a career that would see him become a major player in the business. His background in law gave him a keen understanding of the intricate legal facets of real estate, and his devotion to his country made him invested in one of the most important and concrete aspects of its development. His success as an entrepreneur started with a small enterprise he founded after his studies. Later, he would become chairman of several companies under a main holding, PIM Group, which owns real estate services companies that handle brokerage, commercial real estate management, consultancy, real estate CRM, and a portfolio of investments. Among these companies is PBM Real Estate. Waleed's career reads as a veritable who's who of the real estate sector in Lebanon, and even in the region. His first and arguably most influential position is as a founding member of REAL, the Real Estate Syndicate of Lebanon, in 2010. He served as the syndicate's secretary of the board from 2010 to 2017 before taking over as president, a role he fulfills to this day. Under his guidance, REAL has blossomed into a representative entity worthy of the dedicated men and women who make the country's real estate market go round. Thanks to his tireless efforts and those of his fellow members, the syndicate has managed to bring together the community of realtors even in difficult times in order to better serve their common interests and those of the sector at large. Even now, Waleed is not only a founding member of REAL, but he is also the founding president of FIABSI Arabic Countries, the Arabic chapter of the multinational entity. It is based in Dubai and regroups six countries: Lebanon, Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, Kuwait, Tunisia, and the Emirates. Waleed joined FIABSI International in 2011 and was quick to integrate Lebanon, represented by REAL, as its first Arabic country. It was no small feat for Waleed to be nominated as a board member of the National Association of Realtors in the United States of America in 2016 either. In addition to his status as founding member of the Real Estate Syndicate of Lebanon and founding president of FIABSI Arabic Countries, Waleed Moussa has also been elected the world president of the International Real Estate Federation for the years 2019 to 2020, achieving an exceptional trifecta on the global scene. He is both the first Arabic world president, as well as the youngest in 70 years. This was as much an honor as an accolade, one that reflects well on Lebanon's real estate sector and on the country as a whole. Waleed is bringing the same diligence and foresight he has consistently displayed over the years to the task, helping carve the Lebanese market a place on the global stage. Over the course of his career, Waleed has amassed a great many certificates and awards for his achievements at the highest levels of the real estate sector in Lebanon and in the region. They all serve as recognition for the numerous qualities that have allowed him to bear his many responsibilities in admirable fashion and leave his mark on the sector. His exceptional work ethic, foresight, and visionary leadership have combined to make him into a veritable force for progress and development.
We congratulate you, Waleed. This is something that makes us proud, and we are proud as Lebanese that this is the first time that we have an Arab in 70 years become president of this organization. The dialogue between the private sector and the public sector is something extremely important, so for Lebanon and for us in the international community. We congratulate you, Waleed, and inshallah we'll see you back again.
Dear Waleed, there are less than 4 months from our next World Congress in Moscow, Russia. You will be officially installed as the actual president, and I wish you all the best for your term. I would like to thank you very much for your big support during my term, and I want to tell you that this is a very big responsibility to be a FIAPC president, but this is also a very prestigious position. You will have the possibility to meet a lot of people during your travels, visiting the events, and you will have all my support during your term. Thank you very much.
I'm very excited for you to be the 2019 president of FIAPC. We have a great relationship. We've worked very well together in the past, and I look forward to great things. Again, my friend, I'm very proud of you. Congratulations.
Hello, my name is Bill Sodaroff. I'm the president of Keller Williams Worldwide. I want to let you know that I've known Waleed for a number of years, and I've always found him to be a passionate defender of human rights and an advocate of business growth in the Middle East. And I always look forward to seeing him at the many international events, especially at the NAR conference that's held in the United States annually. Waleed is an advocate of training and education in the profession of real estate as a teacher, trainer, and mentor. The leadership of Waleed in FIAPC will surely bring positive outcome to the organization. And I wish him the best of luck. And I promise him that you can, all of you, count on my support whenever it's needed. Good luck.
Congratulations, Waleed, and all the best for your presidency. I'm sure that you will bring our organization to a higher level. And I want to congratulate you also for getting involved from day one very deeply. You visited many chapters and tried to understand their needs and offered your help. During that time, you gained a reputation of a fantastic ambassador for Lebanon. I know that during your presidency, you will gain more recognition for FIAPC, and you will be able to create more chapters and strengthen the ties we have with the UN, and also maybe develop some ties with the World Economic Forum. I wish you all the best.
Dear Mr. Waleed, I would like to congratulate you for the FIAPC World Presidency. I think you are an asset for this position, and you will add great value knowing you for a couple of years, and you will close the gap between the world, especially with the Arab countries. We wish you the best and hope to see you soon. Thank you.
I would like to congratulate my dear friend, Waleed Moussa, new world president of FIAPC. I am confident that the leadership of Waleed will bring a lot of positive achievements to the International Real Estate Federation. We will be honored to welcome him in São Paulo and update him on the importance of the real estate sector in Brazil. Once again, good luck, my dear friend, and be sure we will be beside you, always.
As I remember, I was the first one to tell him a few years ago to reach FIAPC. I didn't understand. I was not sure he could be president in such a few years. But I understand now Waleed is a runner, a fast runner. I hope he will help us to be the real estate brokers of the future. I'm sure of it. He can do the best for us. He can help us to be the best of the real estates in the world. And I hope he will do a great job. Waleed, I hope you a very fantastic presidency, and we are all together to help you.
I wish the best success to our friend Waleed Moussa, FIAPC World President, during his term. He knows very well FIAPC. He already worked very closely with our world president Asen Makedonov, with Farouk, with me, with all the past world presidents, and he knows all the structure. And in this growing process, I wish him the very best success.
Waleed's career has taken him beyond the confines of real estate. Indeed, he currently serves as economic ambassador of the Business Confederation of Andorra, CEA, representing their interests in the Middle East. During his long and storied career, both within and without the realm of real estate, Waleed has traveled the world and encountered the most influential figures in the business. He has been to more than 35 countries and met with the leaders of their real estate industries, discovered the most exceptional projects firsthand, attended prestigious ceremonies, signed protocol agreements, and met local leaders and politicians worldwide. He has witnessed the beautiful complexity of the global real estate market and been privy to the decision-making processes that drive it forward. He exemplifies the very ideal of the modern cosmopolitan businessman in a world that is constantly growing smaller and more interconnected. He has also participated in a variety of workshops that have deepened his understanding of real estate and sharpened his vision for the future. There are no shortcuts to experience, and Waleed has worked hard to earn every insight, lesson, and skill he has acquired over his many years in the sector. With his extensive background, no man could be more ready to face the future with practiced confidence.
It all started by coincidence when I discovered the existence of an international real estate federation called FIAPSI. I went to meet the team in MIPIM in 2011. Then I assisted my first World Congress in Paphos in Cyprus. I met so many real estate professionals from all around the planet in only a few days. I learned so much about international real estate and best practices. Ever since, I never skipped an event of FIAPSI. The only exception was in 2016 in Panama when my baby girl Yasmin was born. My main objective when I first started to get involved in FIAPSI was to integrate REAL, the Real Estate Syndicate of Lebanon, into the international real estate community and to hold high the Lebanese flag in the countries that I have visited. Before long, I started to get involved in the internal committees of FIAPSI, the marketing committee, the international organization committee, the brokers council. Eventually, I was appointed by Daniel Grossenbacher, the world president of FIAPSI, as board member. And then I was elected as world president of FIAPSI for 2019-2020.
Being the world president of a prestigious organization like FIAPSI is a great honor. Representing my amazing friends and colleagues from around the world is at once a big responsibility and a source of pride for me. My main focus this year will be on integrating technology into our system, allowing members to better communicate and do more business together. I would also like to reinforce the role of young professionals into this organization by welcoming more young members and assigning them key positions. Finally, I'm fully committed to our partnership with the UN Habitat Program, whether in implementing the CPI or in working on projects that seek to finance affordable housing in different continents. All my initiatives will be in line with the vision I have for our future. If we want to sell properties in our cities, we need to make our cities livable, sustainable, smart, and inclusive. I would like to thank everyone who has supported me on the road to becoming the world president of FIAPSI. My colleagues in REAL, my colleagues in FIAPSI, my family, my wife Dina, and my friends. It has been a very interesting journey, full of good lessons and amazing people from across the planet. I have had the chance to become part of a second family, the FIAPSI family.